Hello everybody, welcome back to OTC Fish Keeper. And today I thought I'd do just a quick little update on the corys here. Those of you who've been with us for a while, you know that the corys that I have in this tank, this is my live bearer tank, everything's live bearer in here except for the corys. And the corys originally started off as eggs out of my nephew's tank. He had corys, they laid eggs. We captured the eggs and hatched them up. I got the corys. Now, for a while, while they were younger, it was kind of interesting because they were spread out throughout this tank. You could look absolutely anywhere in this tank and you'd spot a cory. We've got about, I don't know, between 50 and 70 in there. I can't count them. Later on, when I break down the tank and take it down to the fish room, I'll go ahead and give them a quick count while we're doing that, see how many we actually have. But there are about 60 of them in this tank. And it was really cool because they were absolutely everywhere. But I wanted to get a big school of corys because they school so much, and I thought that would be really neat. I know when you've got 4, 5, 6 of them in one tank, they always chase each other around. They stick pretty tight together. And I thought if you got them a big school in a big tank like this 125, it'd be really cool watching them swimming around. But that has not turned out to be the case, at least not yet. Right now, they spend all their time in this tank right down here in this corner. And I mean all the time. They're always just right in that corner. Now occasionally they'll come out a little bit, you know, you'll get one here or one there. But yeah, they're like 60, 70 corys all right there in the corner of this tank. And it's a little bit, you know, that wasn't really my goal there is to have, and it doesn't matter if I chase them away from the glass. I'll chase them all the way here real quick. All I have to do is put my arm over here and they all run away. They're not even going very far. And they'll run up here and they'll hang around the roots of this fake plant. But as soon as my arm is gone, boom, they all come right back to this corner. So I don't know what's up with that. I have some thoughts and I'm hoping that the thoughts will work out. I'm thinking, and I hate to bring this up so early because it takes me so long to get tasks done because of how much I work, but I'm hoping to build a tank that's like 10 feet long, 3 or 4 feet wide, and put some combination of sand and gravel in the bottom. And I'm thinking that I haven't made my final decision, but I'm thinking that I'm going to put the corys in there along with some other fish, obviously, and see how that works out. See if they school together tighter. If not, then I'll probably break this school up into some smaller groups. Because they're really not that much fun just sitting in that corner. And they're all down there sitting in that corner 24/7. So I like to see them move about the tank. When they were everywhere in the tank, that was kind of interesting. And they kind of ignored me at that point. But now that they're at school, they're very aware of me. And they just run away. I saw a video in another YouTube channel where they had gone to South America to a lake, a beautiful lake, where these fish lived naturally. And there was a carpet of corys at one point, and it just moved all together, which was really neat to see. And I was kind of hoping for something like that with the corys moving around as a group. So, yeah, kind of a short video, just a quick update there. And be sure to hit that subscribe button. Need to get more subscribers. And hit the notification button so you don't miss any of these videos, any of these quick updates or anything. And until next time, we'll see you then. Have fun.